When you think of South Jersey, you think of one Greek festival. It's called the Agora, and it happens every year in October right here at St. Thomas Greek Orthodox Church. With us is Stathi Karandonis. Stathi, the food looks good. I can smell it. What are you having this evening?
We're having everything. Καλώς ορίσατε για μια ακόμα χρονιά στο φεστιβάλ του Αγίου Θωμά, το μεγαλύτερο φεστιβάλ της τριτοπολιετιακής περιοχής. Είναι μια ακόμα, για μια ακόμα χρονιά, μια πρώτη τάξη ευκαιρία για φίλους, συγγενείς, συνεργάτες να βρεθούν για το ετήσιο αντάμωμά τους στη δικιά μας ενορία.
Φέτος βλέπουμε που έχουμε και καινούρια εκκλησία, περισσότερο κόσμο. Πώς νιώθεις τώρα που τα βλέπεις τώρα αυτά όλα που έχουν γίνει φέτος?
Το όνειρο τόσων χρόνων εκπληρώθηκε πριν από ένα περίπου μήνα. Ανακαινίστηκε πλήρως ο Ιερός Ναός του Αγίου Θωμά. Καλούμε όλους εσάς που μας παρακολουθείτε να έρθετε, να σας περιηγήσουμε μέσα στο ναό και στον εξωτερικό περιβάλλοντα χώρο. Και γι' αυτό είναι και μια πρώτη τάξη ευκαιρία για όλους εσάς να έρθετε και στο ετήσιο φεστιβάλ μας να ενισχύσετε το έργο μας που κάνουμε όλα αυτά τα χρόνια.
Stathi, good luck and congratulations again on another great festival.
Να είστε καλά, παιδιά. Ευχαριστούμε και εσάς, το Κόσμος Φίλη, για μια ακόμα φορά αρρωγή στην προσπάθειά μας. Να είστε καλά και του χρόνου. Ευχαριστούμε.
Νιώθω πάρα πολύ χαρούμενος και ευχαριστημένος, διότι για μια ακόμη φορά ο κόσμος ήρθε στο φεστιβάλ του Αγίου Θωμά. Ειδικά τη φετινή χρονιά που για μας είναι ιδιαίτερα σημαντική, αφού ολοκληρώσαμε την ανακαίνιση εκκλησίας μας. Και τώρα ο κόσμος έρχεται όχι μόνο για να φάει καλό φαγητό και να διασκεδάσει και να ακούσει μουσική, αλλά και για να καμαρώσει το έργο το οποίο κάναμε το καλοκαίρι, την ανακαίνιση του ναού μας. Όπως βλέπετε, χιλιάδες κόσμος είναι αυτή τη στιγμή εδώ. Δεν είναι μόνο Έλληνες, αλλά είναι και Αμερικάνοι, είναι εδώ από την περιοχή, είναι ντόπιοι άνθρωποι από τις γύρω πόλεις που ξέρουν όλα τα χρόνια το φεστιβάλ μας και τους ευχαριστώ όλους που στηρίζουν με την παρουσία τους το έργο της ενορίας μας. I would like to thank all of the people that came tonight, yesterday, Thursday. Thursday was the first year we broke record in terms of participation. And that's very nice. I would like to thank all of our volunteers. At this very moment, over 150 people are working behind the grills and the bars and the bakery and the taverna and the food stations. Over 150 volunteers. And I want to say a huge thank you to them, because without them, we would not be able to do this. And this is over 40 years now. And it's getting bigger and bigger and more successful. And I also thank you, the Cosmos Philly, for being here for us always. Thank you.
All right, let's talk about the food tonight. What's the best thing on the menu?
I think our souvlaki and gyro is exceptional, like always. And we have a lot of cooked foods, the moussaka and pastitsio and all the traditional Greek foods, and all our American friends are coming from all over Cherry Hill and the area to taste it. It's their one time in the year opportunity to get and enjoy some Greek food. This year we have even more vendors who sell a lot of interesting artifacts, and that also attracts a lot of people.
You know, now that you have the new church done, there must be this great sense of pride looking out here in the crowd. How do you feel about that?
Well, I think that the renovation of our church has been the reason why we have an increase in our visitors this year. It's, first of all, everybody in Cherry Hill knows about this church and the work we're doing, but also everybody that passes by Haddonfield Road, which is the road behind the church, which is a major highway, can see now a dome rising and amongst all the buildings, and they turn, they look at it, and they want to see what it is. So this brings a lot of people. I've heard it from a lot of American friends I have who were never involved with our church, and they're all asking me about the work we did, and it's great for us. This year, more than any other time, I was just told by one of our parishioners, we have so many volunteers. Everybody has come out. Again, I think that the church renovation was a reason why people got excited and they're out here and they're all helping. I'm really grateful for that.
New Jersey Congressman Donald Norcross is with us this evening at the Greek Festival. How's the food tonight?
It's great. If you just look at my stomach, you can tell how good it is. It's great to be back. I've been coming here since I've been a kid, but as a congressman, it just makes it all so special. And now that the church is finished, simply gorgeous. It's great to be back. I feel right at home.
What'd you have tonight that you loved so much?
It's what didn't I have. I think I had anything, but there's no better way to finish this up than the honey balls, right? Helps that stomach just settle out. It's delicious.
Loukoumades. Let's say it. Loukoumades.
Loukoumades.
There you go. He's a Greek tonight. Thanks for coming out.
Great to be here.
You're the star of the show. How's the food tonight?
Very good. Very good.
What are you having?
I have a lame roast potato and I don't know this.
Spanakopita.
Spanakopita.
You been here before?
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah, I love it.
Let me go over here. What are you having tonight?
Chicken, rice.
You've been here before too?
Oh, yeah.
What's your favorite food?
Good Greek food.
Greek food. All right. Thank you. Have a good night.
Opa!
I'm thinking the food is good.
It's pretty good. It's very good.
You're licking your fingers. There's nothing left. How was it?
Very good.
You've been here before?
No.
First time?
First time, yeah.
We're from North Jersey.
North Jersey?
Yeah, because of our son and daughter-in-law.
All right. Who picked up the tab?
We did.
Split it up. Yeah.
Love it. Yeah. Want to come back next year.
What's your favorite thing you had tonight?
Moussaka.
Moussaka, wonderful. How about you guys?
The wine. No, the moussaka is the best.
Moussaka, okay.
We've got more for later, though.
So you're going to take some home, too?
A lot home.
Yeah. Right, so we might even see you tomorrow.
You might.
If it doesn't make it through the night.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, right?
All right, enjoy your meal. Thank you.
Thank you.
The food looks like you're running out. What's hot tonight?
What's hot? Baklava, galaktoburiko, and baklava.
What's your favorite?
Everything. Baklava.
Everything. How long you girls been working at this festival?
37 years.
You're not even 37 years old. What are you talking about?
I am. And my mother worked the festival in Moorestown when she was before the church even had a festival.
How do you do it year after year? How do you guys keep doing this?
We love it. It's
exciting. We love helping,
and it's exciting to help people, and it's nice to spread the Greek culture.
Καλό είναι.
Ωραιότατο.
Κάθε χρόνο εδώ είμαστε.
Κάθε χρόνο.
Πώς τα βλέπεις φέτος?
Πολύ καλά. Είναι πολυκοσμία, οπότε πρέπει να είναι καλύτερα.
Μόνο σου έρισε με οικογένεια.
Με την οικογένεια εδώ. Τα εγγονάκια, ο γιος και η κυρία.
Θέλω να ξέρω ποιος το έκανε.
Ποιος το έκανε, κάποιος καλός μάγειρας που ήξερα.
Έχετε χρόνια εδώ, στάσου.
Πολύ καιρό.
Πόσα χρόνια?
Εγώ τουλάχιστον 30.
Wow. Εσύ?
35.
Και κάθε χρόνο εδώ είμαστε.
Δεν έχεις πάρει άλλη φορά, πρώτη φορά έρχεσαι.
Σε παίρνουμε τώρα.
Έγινε.
Για πες μου κάθε χρόνο γιατί το κάνετε αυτό.
Γιατί θέλω να βοηθήσω την ενορία μου, με το δικό μου τρόπο.
Να βοηθήσω με την εκκλησία μας.
Yeah. Are you going to eat or just talk? You got to be hungry.
Oh my gosh, this is for my husband, but thank you.
Am I supposed to believe that?
Really?
There's two big pieces there.
It's okay, he's going to eat them.
He's not going to share them?
He's from Icaria and he's going to eat them all.
They eat a lot in Icaria, don't they?
They eat a lot.
That's why they live so long.
Oh my God, really?
How long have you been coming to this festival?
This is my church, forever.
So since this church opened, you've been here?
I've been here, honey. Since from when it opened and when we started the festival.
How's the food tonight?
Really great. Really
had
great.
It before?
No, actually, first time.
All right, you know what you're having, right?
Yeah, he was...
It's Italian pasta, Greek style.
He's been a good tour guide, actually.
Come on, say it. You know what it is.
All right, give me a second. I had it. I don't want to say the wrong thing.
Pastizio.
Yeah, pastizio, that's it. And the moussaka is the other one with the more vegetables, right?
Which do you prefer?
I only had this one. I really like it.
So we'll see you here tomorrow night, too.
Yeah, absolutely.
Take some home. You been here before?
No, first time. I'm going to take some of this home.
How's the food?
Fantastic. I come here every year.
What's your favorite thing to eat here?
Moussaka and gyro.
What else do you love about this festival?
The desserts, the guadalcanalite, and the... all the desserts, everything. The cheese place over there I come to a little bit of everything.
Take something home too?
Yes, sometimes.